that experience.
Very unique. I'm really happy to be able to be a part of it. And it's crazy to be able to be teammates with people from all over the world and getting to know a lot of different people who I wouldn't ever really get to be teammates with. So it's a really unique experience, and I'm excited to come. I'm excited to just race and have fun.
How'd you feel about the atmosphere out there?
No, it's great. I couldn't see the stands really because we were setting them up from racing. But the music and the lights and everything, I think it's fantastic, and it really, I was nervous before my races, so I definitely felt like, I need to perform and I need to race. So anything that kind of, any environment that gets you in that mindset, it was great for racing.
What was it like in the team box? That's a little different.
Yeah, no, it's like I said, over the past couple of days, getting to know the rest of my teammates has been really fun, and I think we have such a great team, and I've had a lot of fun getting to know them, and we've just really had fun in the box and kind of joked around, but then been cheering lots and supporting our teammates.